So happening while you were asleep, fire crews battled a house fire in Midwest City. Crews were called to a home near Southeast 15th and Midwest Boulevard around 4 a.m. When they arrived, well, the flames could be seen. Residents inside were alerted by a smoke detector. Everyone got out safely. Great news there. Red Cross now on the scene helping the family who was displaced.